there are some pieces that were like I wanted the versus some option. They also have like nice furniture and stuff too. Just people. Oh, the doors open.
The lights are out, all the front doors, and they bring them back.
Yeah. for a degree.
Yeah.
Bonus, yeah. They're so, it's so easy for bonus. I'll put the extra pens and pencils up here. What?
Yeah, I have a
I was like, why is this so loose? And then I pull it off and I was like, oh,
there's no.
Because there's no like metal eraser.
That's kind of sad.
Pencil over here.
Is yours looking great?
Like it's not like.
I don't like it.
Feels weird.
I don't like the pencil.
It feels
pencil
like.
Away from me.
Feels paper.
That's a weird pencil.
This is pencil feel paper.
I love those.
That pencil feels so weird.
It's like it looks round.
Yeah, it's not like.
I like these.
Like it's not like a normal pencil like that where it's like kind of glossy. They like
cardboard paper.
Cardboard paper.
Oh yeah.
They're so good as that.
Welcome. I'd like to go. You said that like 5 minutes ago.
Guys, no more
practice.
Yep.
Yeah. Dominic wants to be
really. Oh, yeah.
Dominic, do you still want to be really close to
Maria?
No. No.
But I thought it's the next round is. Their meet is Thursday.
And this.
I've heard it's. I've heard
Wednesday, I've heard Friday.
So why don't we have breakfast? Do you know what else? Do you guys have, hi. You guys have like a dry erase marker, a day marker?
Ethan has a
dry erase.
Thank you so much. Sorry.
Okay, those starters, come on up.
Yeah, you can grab one out of my office too.
This is
the best. Thank you so much.
Yeah. I tried being captain too. Possibly. We'll talk about it. Because okay. I feel like it would be interesting.
It is. Are you playing your 6th, 7th graders first?
Is that okay?
Okay, yep, that's perfect.
Okay,
that's what I had too.
That's what I had planned on.
Okay, yep.
So, yeah, we'll do 6, 7 first. I have like
awesome.
An amount of 7th graders.
So,
I plan on like after 8 questions, we'll be calling a timeout, doing
yeah.
some subs.
Yeah, because we can do like, what do we do? 12 and 12, right? Questions and then, yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry, 7 for 6.
7 for 6, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, just maybe doing some subs, trying to get
sounds
in.
Good.
This is our first, so.
Oh, is it really?
Money. Yeah.
Okay.
We haven't done it yet this year.
Okay. Yeah, we can't.
Yes.
You.
Like,
maybe 4.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yep.
All right, so those name tags.
Yeah, I only have 2 8th grade here tonight, so. It's like.
Oh, really? See, I only have 4.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, it's just like hit or miss, you know?
You never know.
No. No.
They're doing a million things.
Yeah.
Sick miss.
Yep.
Okay.
This has to be one. This has to be the high school site.
It is.
It does?
Yeah.
Oh, it does.
Mm-hmm.
I can't read
so,
from
however.
Is focus? No, not very focused. But are we smart? Yes, so we got this.
It's true.
Sorry.
It's okay. Are you good?
We're set, I think.
All right.
We're set.
Good. All right. Well, welcome to Celestical. Calvo, would you like to begin by introducing yourself?
I'm Angie, captain of the junior high Celestical.
Question one, science, four parts of physical science. Excuse me. Name these chemical elements with their symbols. Or from their symbols. Sorry. 1C, 2H, 3NA, 4CO.
Two, hydrogen.
Correct.
Nothing for number three. For number four, oxygen.
Incorrect. And why do you have three and four?
Number three, silver.
Incorrect.
Number four, nitrogen. Plus 15.
Pardon?
18x plus 15.
Incorrect. Halloween. That's what it says. One. This religious group's founder, Charles Taz Russell, died on Halloween. Indira Gandhi was this country's female prime minister when she was assassinated on Halloween 1984. Number three. This legendary magician escape artist died on Halloween 1926. Four, this creature, revived from the dead by black magic, often wanders around scaring people. Five. Incorrect. It is often used as fuels in places where coal must be burned, but smoke is bad. Give the term for this highest quality of coal still mined in the coal regions of eastern Pennsylvania.
Sulfur.
placing this man's remains in his grave, another dead man's body came back to life. Name this prophet of ancient Israel and successor to Elijah. Question 10, miscellaneous, popular culture. You can play games on its website like Rumble in the Nitrosphere, Beach City Drifters, and Titan Rescue. Name this cable TV channel whose shows include We Bear Bears.
Cartoon Network.
Correct. Bonus question 3, social studies, 4 parts in history. Answer these about China. Number 1, during World War II, China was controlled and abused by this Asian nation. 2, in 1959, the Dalai Lama left this small Asian country, which is now controlled by China. 3, in 1989, students wanting democracy were killed by the government in this public square. And 4, he is the president of China as of December
Galda. For number 1, Japan.
Correct.
For number 2, Mongolia.
Incorrect.
I'll think for 3 or 4.
Okay. Analog, you have 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Number 2, Tibet.
Correct.
Number 3, Tiananmen Square.
Pardon?
Tiananmen Square?
I can't
understand. I don't know how to pronounce it.
Can I spell it?
K-I-J-I-N-E-E-N-I-N?
That's pretty darn good.
Yeah,
I'll take that one. Yep.
Question 3 was Tiananmen Square.
You're getting there.
Question 11, social studies history. It is discussed in the Washington, D.C. Museum.
Oh, reset,
museum.
Please. I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry, guys.
I forgot to reset. It is discussed in the Washington, D.C. Museum located at 1000 Royal Wallenberg Place. Give the term commonly used for the 20th century atrocity in which Life science. Parts of this organ include the ligamentum arteriosum and the mitral valve.
Reset, please.
Veins or arteries connect. Angie?
The heart?
Correct. Questions or bonus six. Keeps your body in balance so you don't fall down. Two, it contains gray matter that helps you think. Three, it controls your heart rate, blood pressure, and breathing. Four, this part of your brain merges with the spinal cord.
Thank you.
while the St. Andrew version is shaped like an X, and the papal variety has three horizontal bars. Identify this symbol of Christianity that reminds believers of how Jesus died. McKenna.
Cross.
Correct. Bonus 6, science. Bonus 7, fine arts. Four parts in art. Answer these from interior design. Number 1, this word starting with T describes curtains, blinds, or anything else covering a window. 2, the material that covers a couch or sofa. 3, this type of switch is used to change the brightness of a chandelier's light. 4, in fancy houses and the game of Clue, this is a room dedicated to music. Mathematics, algebra, 32nd question. Give the two values of x that solve the equation, the absolute value of the quantity, parenthesis, 2x minus 5, parenthesis, is equal to 9.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
1 and 2, no answer. 3, bolt.
Correct.
Number 4, booster.
Correct. Melvin, you have 1 and 2 open.
Rooster for all.
Incorrect. Number 1 was liberal and 2 was going.
It was actually correct for number 4, but they got that one.
Yeah.
Okay. Time out.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
All right. Substitution scalp.
Max.
Hi, Max.
Jada.
Welcome.
KK.
Miscellaneous sports. This college's coach, Gino Orima, is a member of the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame who once led his teams to 111 victories in a row. Name this Big East college whose sports teams are nicknamed the Huskies. Name this Midwest state whose Wyandotte Constitution, still used today, was written after a version named for its city of Topeka.
Kansas?
Correct. question, science, four cards in life science. Give these terms from ecology. The place occupied by a species in its habitat or a specialty for which a person is well suited. Two, this biome found in Arctic and subarctic regions has permanently frozen subsoil called permafrost. Three, denoted by a capital K, this two-word quantity is the limit on it of an ecosystem's ability to sustain a population. Four, this largest biome in the world contains many coniferous trees and stretches across Canada and Northern Europe. Punctuation mark, also used in emoticons to signify an I wink.
Gotta come from over here.
Miles?
Am I calling?
Correct. Bonus language arts, four cards in spelling. Spell these medical words related to cancer. Number one, malignant. Two, oncology. Three, carcinogens. Four, tumor. Sending of American products to other countries for sale.
for number three and for number four, taxes?
Incorrect. And one, you have three and four open.
Three, profit.
Correct.
Number four, debit.
Incorrect. Number four is deficit.
You guys good on paper and pencil?
Yeah.
Good? Okay.
Thank you.
No noise. There's no noise.
Between Apollo and Pan, he thought Pan played better and was given the ears of a donkey as punishment. When Bacchus told him whatever he desired would be his wish made it possible for him to eat, drink, or even hug his daughter. Name this king of myth famous for turning everything he touched into gold.
Texas.
Correct.
Number two, Arizona.
Correct.
Number three, New Mexico.
Correct.
Number four, California.
Correct. Excellent. Number three, miscellaneous popular culture. Alec Baldwin, John Goodman, Steve Martin, and Tom Hanks are the only four people who have ever hosted this TV series at least 10 times.
Who's that? Who's
what? Each of the items need to be put in a bag. This deadly reptile has eastern and western diamondback varieties. 2. This bird species includes emperor, king, and Galapagos. 3. Considered a pest by many homeowners, this mammal can emit a temporary nasty odor. 4. The guanaco and vicuna are types of this creature used as a pack animal by the Incas.
Number two, 15y plus 4?
Incorrect.
Number three, answer, and number four,
answer. Okay. Analyn, all four cards are open.
15y minus 2 for all.
Correct for number two. Correct answer for number one was 27x squared plus 24x. Three was negative 5x minus 10. And four was 15. Nine, social studies history. In 1877, his Indian tribe was stopped near the Canadian border, and he eventually told his people, "From where the sun now stands, I will fight no more forever." Name this leader of the Nez Perez tribe. Ryder.
Sitting Bull.
Incorrect.
Please sit, please.
Caitlin.
Sacagawea.
Incorrect. Correct answer was Keith Joseph. Question 10, science, physical science, 30-second question. Give the number of neutrons in an atom of silver, which has atomic number 47 and atomic mass of 108.
Who's that, please?
Miscellaneous, four parts in consumer economics. Identify these six-letter business words. One, a product shipped from one country to another. Two, the money earned from after all expenses are paid. Three, wholesale is businesses selling to each other. This term means businesses selling to consumers. Four, a union of two or more corporations into one larger company. Given to Shakespeare plays like King Lear, Romeo and Juliet, Othello, and Julius Caesar, where the main character's life ends up a complete disaster and then he dies.
Time.
Correct answer was tragedy. Question 12, science, earth science. This class of rock is divided into clastic, chemical, and organic types. Name this class that is different from metamorphic and igneous. Oh, dumb.
Sedimentary?
Correct. Bonus questions in science, four parts in health. Answer these about your body. One, this type of cell makes up the majority of your nervous system. Two, in 2020, the FDA ordered a recall of the drug Zantac, which is used to treat acid reflux and other issues with this system of the body. Three, the hammer
Awesome.
Third baseman Nolan Arenado. 3.